Блин, менты, посмотри.
Да ладно, я тебя прошу.
Чё они нас тормозят?
Ну превысил я, и чё с этого?
Ну нахера, ну это чужая страна.
Я тебя прошу, сейчас хохла разведем на инглиш, реально они же тупые.
Слушай, а точно, побасаешь на инглиш, а?
Да только не ржать.
Я не буду, только ты не заржи. Он сейчас затупит, 100%.
Все, ждем. Чик-чик-чик, о, топает.
Доброго дня, старший инспектор Коломієць.
Hello, sir.
Документи, будь ласка.
Do you speak English?
Документи.
English. Speak English.
Do you speak English?
Документи.
So, it's a rent car. It's a rent car. We are foreigners. Do you speak English?
Стоп. Один момент.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Доброго здоров'я, старший інспектор Дай Кучер.
Do you speak English?
Yes, sure.
And what do you tell us?
You exceeded the speed limit.
What kind of speed limit?
60 kilometers per hour in inhabited area.
But it's a rent car and we are foreigners.
It doesn't matter.
Oh.
Can you prove it?
Could you show me a driver license?
No. Can you prove it?
Yes, I've got all proofs. Please, show me a driver license.
I don't understand you.
Why should we?
Show me, please, your driver license.
Why? In our country,
because
we...
Because you broke the law.
We don't have any kind of speed limit in our country.
Come on, guys, where are you from? Mm-hmm. What's the speed limit in your country?
From us, from Switzerland. I don't know what speed limit in my country.
But I know, it's 50 kilometers per hour. Please give me a driver license. Oh, Russian Federation. Mm. Welcome to Ukraine. Ну что, пойдем оформлять?